A structural engineer is forced to take a second look at his skyscraper.
The building had a probability, which you might say was 50-50, of falling down.
It's as if you had the legs of a chair in the middle of the chair instead of on the outside.
Suddenly, Manhattan is a potential danger zone.
This building could have killed tens of thousands of people.
The Works, a compelling new arts documentary series, begins with All Fall Down, tomorrow at 8 on BBC2.